Want to do ad hoc analysis without creating or editing a story? In SAP Analytics Cloud, Data Analyzer lets you jump straight to exploring your data. If you've used the previous version of Data Analyzer, any insights that you saved in that version can still be accessed in the Files area. You can create a new analysis based on existing connections to live SAP BW or SAP HANA data sources, or based on models created in SAP Analytics Cloud or SAP Datasphere. If your data source contains prompts, you can set them from the toolbar. Once your data source is selected, you can use the builder to construct a table for your analysis by choosing the account members or measures and dimensions you want to display. By default, accounts and measures display in the table rows, and the category displays in the columns, with a filter automatically applied to show the actuals category. Here, the entire net income account hierarchy is shown, which enables you to drill down through the hierarchy, but you can clear the selection and browse or search for specific accounts or measures. You can also click to select, or click and drag to add dimensions to rows or columns. You can adjust the order of dimensions in the builder or directly in the table output. Options are available to customize how values appear across all rows or columns, such as swapping your axes, defining the position of totals, arranging your hierarchies, and suppressing null values, or how values appear for specific dimensions, such as setting the drill level or hierarchy, applying filters, showing the ID or description, and showing or hiding unbooked values and totals. You can also adjust the styling options for the table by applying a template, adjusting number formatting, or defining conditional formatting to highlight when values are above or below certain thresholds. In the table, you can expand or collapse members to see the desired data and apply the same options for drilling, sorting, and customizing how values display. Plus, you can freeze the elements of the table if you need to scroll through a large number of rows or columns. Finally, if you want to view a subset of data, you can apply global filters to adjust which dimension members are shown in the table. Once you've created a table that you'd like to preserve, you can save it as an insight. Keep in mind that you won't be prompted to save when you leave Data Analyzer unless you've made changes to an insight that has previously been saved. The table can also be exported to Excel, CSV, or PDF. You can access your saved insights from the Data Analyzer welcome screen or from the Files area, where you can share your insights with other users. In Stories, you can enable the option to view data from tables and a range of chart types in Data Analyzer for deeper examination, either by turning on the appropriate setting for an individual widget in the Builder panel, or by enabling Data Analyzer for all supported widgets in the Story Details. Keep in mind that users need permission to use Data Analyzer. Once the Data Analyzer option is enabled, you can find it in the context menu for the widget. Data Analyzer opens with the same navigation state, filters, thresholds, and variables set in the story. From here, you can adjust the selections to change the scope of the analysis however you want. For more information about using Data Analyzer in SAP Analytics Cloud, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.